everyone, welcome to VisualMonday.com. I'm your friend, Sarah. Today, I will teach you how to say the personal pronoun in Chinese. In Chinese, 我 is I or me. 我 is I or me. 你 is you. 你 is you. 他 is he or him. 他 is he or him. 他 is she or her. 他 is she or her. Okay, let's look at the video.
我是 Sarah, Sarah 是我。I am Sarah. 你是 Wally, Wally 是你。You are Wally, Wally is you. 他是少奇。少奇是他。She is 少奇。少奇 is her. 他是 Alice. Alice 是他。He is Alice. Alice is him.
Okay, let's continue.In Chinese, 我们 is we or us. 我们 is we or us. 你们 is you. 你们 is you. 他们 is they or them. 他们 is they or Let's look at the video.
我们是中国人。We are Chinese. 你们是同事。You are colleagues. 他们是朋友。They are friends.
Okay, let's move on. In Chinese, 我的 is my or my.我的 is my or my. 你的 is you or yours. 你的 is you or yours. 他的 is his. 他的 is his. 他的 is her or hers.
我的杯子是白色的。My cup is white. 你的杯子是蓝色的。Your cup is blue. 她的杯子是粉红色的。Her cup is pink. 她的杯子是绿色的。His cup is green.So, the white one is mine. 白颜色的杯子是我的。The blue one is yours. 蓝颜色的是他的。The pink one is hers. 粉红色的是他的。And the green one is his. 绿色的是他的。
我 is I or me. 你 is you. 他 is he or him. 他 is she or her. 我们 is we or us. 你们 is you. 他们 is they or them. 我的 is mine or mine. 你的 is your or yours. 他的 is his. 他的 is her or hers.